I'm Katy the Kyng. I'm gonna play a sad song. This has a really intense, booming vibe. Can you hear the words? Yeah, shithole. Did you hear that word? Okay, cool. It's a sad song I wrote this summer.
Pink carnations.
petals line the bathroom sink and hide the signs that marked the water cold and hot, whispering, loves me, loves me not. You say, I wanna give you things, then you gave up on this. IKEA rug department.
Thank you.
Which is about kind of crossed wires when there's a truly odd communication breakdown based on timing. In this case, the timing was the name of the song, the first night I had COVID-19. Of what this means at 2 a.m. the first night I had COVID-19. I am very tired, but I like you very much, I said, watching him light cigarettes on FaceTime from my bed. If only I could put the world on pause until my head was clear, he said, and find you waiting for me here this time next year. I'm very tired, I said, to watch my health, but babe, he said, I just need time to think about myself. I said, babe, you should go boldly towards the things you're looking for, and maybe I won't see you anymore. Porch lights made a cavern of his face. I just need time, he said. I just need time to spend on me, like a 10-day meditation or a 6-year PhD. I said, babe, you should go boldly towards the things you're looking for. Maybe I won't see you anymore. Objections and prevailing attitudes. As long as those involved decide they want the same results, does it really matter what the methods are between adults? It's getting late now, babe, he said. It's time to go to sleep. We didn't try to set up an appointment we won't keep. I said, babe, you should go boldly towards the things you're looking for. Maybe I won't see you. Babe, you should go boldly towards the things you're looking for. Maybe I won't see you. Should go boldly towards the things you're looking for. Maybe I won't see you anymore. Thanks, Katy the Kyng. Stick around. The final. Oh, Violet, yes.